Our Father in heaven, O Jesus, we beseech thy love, thy grace and mercy, coupled with your divine direction. Bless our country, O Lord. Guide, protect, and bless our president, President George W. Bush, and his cabinet. Give them more than human wisdom. Bless all elected officials, pastors, ministers, missionaries, churches, temples, cathedrals, mosques, leaders and worshipers of all faith. Bless every race, creed, and color of this great country of ours. You being the creator of all mankind, help us to keep our hearts, homes, and houses of worship open to you, O Lord. Bless our friends and allies around the world. Guide us and give us the victory in this peculiar war that we're engaged in, of terrorist, biological, and chemical warfare. And, O Lord, stimulate and stabilize our economy, knowing that your dollars have never lost their sense. Rekindle the joy lamps in our hearts, O Lord. Give us a love, peace, and forgiveness that passes all misunderstanding. Comfort, console, and sustain each family and those that lost their friends and loved ones on that tragic day of September the 11th. We pray that each life that was lost made their call in an election sure with you, O Lord. Lord, we thank you for the heroic deeds of the firemen, policemen, EMTs, and rescue workers in New York City, Pennsylvania, Washington, D.C., and all of our American families and friends that came from all directions to help answer the SOS call. We envision you in your omnipresence, rescuing souls in each airplane and at the World Trade Buildings and in Pennsylvania and at the Pentagon in Washington, D.C. Oh, Lord, you being the unseen fire that neither fire nor bombs can burn or destroy. There you were, Lord, rescuing souls not just for then, but for eternity. Oh, Lord, impute and impart hope to the families, friends, and loved ones of those who lost their lives. Help all of us to place our ultimate hope and trust in thee. May our love power exceed our war power. Now, Lord, help America to rise again, more united, more stronger, and more loving than ever before. May not only in God we trust be on our money, but be engraved on the fleshy tables of our hearts. Thank you for this country being a reservoir of your power. You having ordained her to be the good Samaritan to the world. Oh Lord, help us to fear you and keep your commandments. Then we won't have to fear Adam or the atom. Be that invisible wall of protection around us and those in uniform, including firemen, policemen, and those that protect us wherever they are by night and by day. Heal America in every way. Forgive her, save her, restore her, lead her, guide her, and stand beside her, now, henceforth, and forevermore. Lord, just to add a closing petition, Lord, we are depending on you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.